You mentioned the change. What is the change that you envision for this city?
A new direction, a new generation of leadership, pride in being from Talladega and living in Talladega.
What are your priorities for the job once you do take office next month?
My number one priority is transparency. People need to know what's going on in their government. Secondly, community, building a stronger community in Talladega.
Do you have any specific projects or goals that you'd like to work on here that you can talk about? I'm sure you shared some of the stuff on the campaign trail, but for some of us who may not have been able to hear that, what are some of your visions?
I want to improve, work with the city manager, Ms. Cheeks, to improve the infrastructure in Talladega. Technology, access to technology, broadband, high-speed internet. Want to try to work and get better job opportunities for our citizens. And lastly, work with the school board to improve our education system.
One big note is you are the first African-American mayor in Talladega, or you will be when you finally take office. What does that mean not only to you, but you think for the greater city?
It speaks to, you know, we're not just a city that's, we're not stuck in the past. It's 2019, you know, I think it speaks to how much that we're together. I'm standing on the shoulders of giants like Mr. Taylor, who is the first African-American councilman, Ms. Edith Sims, who's the first African-American woman to be on the council. So I'm losing his name right now. I'm standing on their shoulders, and I have a lot of work to do to fill up their shoes.
What do you hope this shows other people, no matter your race, your age, where you come from, what you do? I mean, you can be mayor of Talladega or wherever, just like you are.
I hope it shows that you can, if you work hard, you can achieve anything, despite whatever odds may be against you. Anything is possible if you put the work in and you have belief.
Walk me through last night when that happens. I mean, I know you're confident going into it, but it's another thing to actually see.
Right. Going into it, you know, you expect to win, but seeing how many people came out to the polls, when I went to the polls, I was just overwhelmed by the support. And when I finally got the news that I won, I was just overwhelmed.
I got here a few minutes ago. I happened to see a neighbor just pull up and say, "Hey, you're the new mayor." And she immediately got you into her car and shared probably some ideas with you. Is that the kind of relationship you envision here?
Definitely. I don't want people to feel like I'm unapproachable. If there's a problem, if you have any ideas, please come to me, and I'll be happy to do my best to try to get things fixed.
Any challenges that you see here for Talladega that you'd like to kind of overcome as you take office?
I just want the citizens to know that those in government work for them, and it's not the other way around. And it's our job to make you happy, and that's what I want to do.
Do you know, are you the youngest mayor in the city's history, too?
As far as I know, I am.
Do you know when you'll be sworn in?
November 4th. I'm not sure of what time yet, though.
Mm-hmm. Any nerves that come along with the job?
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, I'm trying to work through those, get used to being around cameras and all that kind of thing. But I think with time, it'll come.
And what will you do in this period of before November 4th when you're sworn in?
I would like to meet all the city council members and all the school board members and start a relationship with them before our new terms begin.
Any immediate changes that you see making when you take office?
I have some ideas that I would like to bounce off the city council members and our city manager, but I think they'll be pretty groundbreaking if it comes to fruition.
Can you give us any more?
Not right now.
Anything else that you want to share? You guys have anything?
Going to the race this weekend?
I actually am. So if you are there and you see me, please give me a shout.